my background is in counseling and psychology. I think that training, those skills that I've developed in that in my past certainly tie in well to communicating in the classroom. And many of the sensitive topics that we talk about, we'll have students with a range of ideas and opinions on this, and of course experience. So those skills certainly help me keep that on track. I want my students to see me deal with sensitive issues as they will in the professional world, be respectful, be tolerant. Mainly I want my students to see someone model behavior, model tolerance, model open-mindedness, model service, things that I hope are personality attributes and elements of me that I communicate through teaching. I'm very fortunate to be able to teach psychology, sociology classes, and courses related to that, drugs and behavior, a research methodology course. I get to really touch on subjects and teach subjects in which a lot of these students have not had a lot of formal exposure to. They've heard pop culture references, they are interested in a lot of these topics and a lot of the information around relationships that we discuss. But very few have had formal conversations about it, and it's a real honor to be able to be the person who introduces those types of conversations with these young people. It's a safe place for them to oftentimes be introduced to ideas that may be counterintuitive to what they've been exposed to growing up, hearing things, and so, you know, my frame of reference is I realize all of these people, students come from backgrounds in which they've been socialized to all these beliefs. They're not original ideas to them themselves. And it's, you can help them open their mind to other ideas if I'm sensitive in communicating that. To me, I get to touch so many more lives. I get to build on those relationships so much more. To me, I guess that's what is so key to this teaching in a state college at this level, is because you do get to establish relationships and shape so much life. It's a counseling kind of come to life, if you will. I feel very fortunate to work in a department this large, history, languages, social sciences. For a self-professed nerd as myself, having access to all these different professors and discipline information on various disciplines is phenomenal.